Kenyan politics now have turned bitter and sour day in, day out. They are becoming more bitter and bitter. Cleophas Malala now has spilled the bean. Cleophas Malala, a man who is of late working and walking closely with the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya, Rigathi Gachagua, has now stated the following. Bwana Cleophas Malala recounts how his son, a 19-year-old brother-in-law, were abducted at gunpoint and tortured for 6 hours to reveal his whereabouts. Malala, a Rigathi Gachagua diehard and a United Democratic Alliance former Secretary General, has now said that his brother-in-law and his son were abducted in a mission which was for them to reveal the whereabouts of him at a time when people really wanted to attack him. Cleophas Malala's son and brother-in-law abducted at night, traumatized and shaken. Cleophas Malala has now recounted how his brother-in-law and his son were abducted at gunpoint and were tortured for 6 hours. Kwa zaidi ya masaa sita, mtoto wake Cleophas Malala na nduguye waliweza kukamatwa na kupokea kichapo cha ndani kwa masaa sita. Mtazamaji, jambo hili limeweza kuendelea kushtua watu wengi zaidi, na ninapozidi kuletea habari hizi, kumbuka ni Kenyan Citizen Television channel ambayo inakuletea habari zinazoendelea kuibuka moja kwa moja kutoka Ikulu na Nairobi Live.